All right, everybody, I'm Chief Meteorologist Jay Cardosi right here on WLKY.com. Here's an updated weather webcast for you, and it looks like things will really start to dry out everywhere in the viewing area overnight tonight and through your Wednesday. Here's what's going on right now. Scattered storms did indeed fire up off to the north of us earlier on this Tuesday. They've been drifting off to the south, kind of fading away. As they've been doing so, they're really losing their support. Bottom line, we will continue to see these scattered showers and storms die out this evening through the early overnight. They're being kicked off by a little reinforcing shot of some cooler air that's just off to the north, actually behind this weak cold front. The dew point temperatures or the humidities continue to drop off, and that's the air that's on the move for later on tonight and also into tomorrow. Once that front really passes through here overnight, tonight we'll get into that less humid air, even lower humidities than what we've had out there this evening, and it's going to get real, real comfortable. In your hometown for tonight, temperatures will be dropping back into the low and middle 60s by daybreak Wednesday, and that's going to pave the way for some beautiful weather Wednesday afternoon. We're talking mostly sunny skies, warm temperatures, and low humidities. A bargain this time of the year, certainly. Low and middle 80s all across the WLKY viewing area. Now, as we look forward in time for Thursday, the first day of summer, which is Friday and beyond, here's what's going to be happening. High pressure in control. We're up to 87 on Thursday. And as that high really starts to strengthen both at the surface and aloft, things will start to warm up. We're talking 91 Friday. Lower 90s for Saturday and Sunday at this point in time. Looks like mainly dry skies as well. So here are the details as we move through the overnight. Any isolated showers out there will be ending, otherwise clearing skies as the night wears on. 65 in the city. We'll start there early Wednesday morning. By midday Wednesday, 78, lots of sunshine, going up to a top temp of near 84. And your 7-day forecast, good looking stuff. 84 Wednesday. Upper 80s Thursday and Friday, and then here come the 90s, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday of next week with very little or no chance for rain the next 5 to 7 days. Have yourself a wonderful night, and again, we'll keep you posted on the weather conditions right here on WLKY.com.